Hello everybody, my name is Terrific Ninja, and today we're back in Zetsubou No Shima. Today, we are going to attempt to do some stuff. Basically, I want to try and get the upgraded KT4. I've been playing this map a lot. What's that? What'd you drop? Quick revive? Sweet. I've been trying to upgrade it, I'm learning the map, because this Easter egg is available in, solo mode, so I might attempt to do it as a solo Easter egg. I did a couple of the advanced warfare ones in solo, and it's fun to do Easter eggs, so, and I haven't done any in this game yet, so, we are going to try and get the upgraded KT4. Because we gotta know how to do everything, the skulls. Nothing in there. Alright, well, where's the box, actually? Box is on the other side, alright. Well, might as well get all the power ready. Shit, none of ammo.
No ammo.
Not good. Alright, will I get the L car or just... Oh, I should probably try and get a Perkaholic. That might help.
There we go.
Perfect death. Oh, no, excuse me, sir. Need this, thank you. Alright. I actually managed to get another Perkaholic Gobblegum from the Dr. Monies that I earned from the last time we played, and anywhere but here. Don't want that. I will pay as much as it costs to get Perkaholic. There we go. Come on. Sword flay. Nope.
Without flavor is...
Oh no.
Not one worth a living.
Trying to finish up all the challenges too. Alright, hopefully it'll only be 500 points because... Yes. Alright, come on. Show me the money. Damn it.
Magical gum may offer tactical
That's advantage. Cool. Question is, what gun do I want to pack punch? Because I already have this. Could have gotten this pack punched. Die, bitch. There's a Vesper over here. Ooh, I'll take this. Not worried about trying to get the power and perks because I didn't kill it. But kind of don't want to waste this, you know what I mean? So what we're going to do is... I think there's a... Alright. I need some points. Go ahead and I'll just get an upgraded Vesper. It's whatever. And then we can go ahead. Oh, that's perfect. 1,300 points. There we go. But yeah, so I've been enjoying this map quite a bit, actually. Me, Flashy, and then a couple other people, actually... I was wondering why this was, like, a different color. Then I realized, oh yeah, it's upgraded. I don't think I've actually ever upgraded the Vesper. Oh, got killed by spores. Ow. Gas mask. We played last night and we got to level 27 before we were just like, you know what, we're tired. It was late. Some people had things to do in the morning, like me. Had to get up early. But we made it to round 27 fairly easily, and the only reason we died is because we killed ourselves, basically. We just stood along that hallway back to back and gunned everything down from the flowers up. And just kind of just kind of died. But with this map, like, I really am enjoying this map. I think this map is fantastic. I think the map design in Black Ops 3 is phenomenal, at least compared to Black Ops 2. Nothing will ever, unfortunately, beat Black Ops 1. But this can certainly try. And I've enjoyed every map. I really like Shadows of Evil, even though everything I said I hated about Black Ops 2, the complexity and all that stuff, it just means, says I shouldn't have enjoyed it. But here we go. There we go. Perfection. Oh. Perfect. I'll take some points. Ouchie. Literally everything about that, this map said that I should hate it. But I don't. I actually really like it. I really, really, really like it. Alright, let's go ahead. Start this shit. Where's the one that... Many secrets. The remnants of the past. I also don't know all the skull locations. I know there's one in the starting room, one in the propeller room. I assume there's one over there somewhere. Is this the right one? It is not. Oh dear. Maybe. So you don't have to worry about anything at this point. No. We need the 2-1. You can go ahead and get those done. Clean all them skulls, though. Clean the skulls. Can you do the trials while... This gives you a free perk, but it's not... Water the same plant 3 times. Okay. I want... this. Let's get rid of these. Don't want to accidentally kill the zombie. I'm not sure... the only Semtex you can get is if you have Widow's One and... Alright, I have stamina.
What tormented soul have we awoken?
Non-subway boy. Come on. Fuck with me. I'm so glad Electric Cherry is back in this map. I love that perk. Alright. Oh, those are round zombies. Oh. Oh yeah, this gun wrecked face. Oh yeah. Skull has been cleansed. It's clean. There we go. Yeah. Okay. Now we need to go and do the next one. So we got one here. This one's done.
May the spirit find.
Oh, look at it. It's going down. I think it's this. This is the new one. If I can get these done before round 10, I know that Infernus will be able to basically kill anything in a couple shots. Yeah. Bam. I mean, look at that. It was only... that was 3. One headshot. Fucking spiders. Very easy. Oh. The web. Alright. Chill out, sniper man. Oh, this will help. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. I'll take a death machine. Oh, the... okay. Did it work? Yes, it did. I don't know where the other locations are. I know those two, and I assume there's one. Like, because there's one in the starting room, one in... that room. There's gotta be... Alright. What do we have to do? We have to water a plant 3 times. Obtain a power-up from a plant. That's... purple, I believe? Obtain a power-up from a plant? I'm not entirely sure, but I can go ahead and get that page open. Yeah, Trials of the Ancients. Let's go ahead and get this open. Let's see. To obtain a power-up from a plant... Okay, it's blue water. And the blue water is over by the other first power room, so we'll go ahead and get that open. And ready to go. I'll have enough. Oh no. Did I pick up the bucket? I don't remember if I picked up the bucket. See if I can go pick up water. I think I have to do all the trials myself. I think I have to do them all. No, I don't have a bucket. Shit. Alright, let's go pick one up. Go ahead and plant the seed. Oh, fuck. Alright, well, might as well. Don't have to spend money on anything else. I do, however, need to get the power on at some point. Only because if I go down, even the most mundane I need to get a... What is it? If I go down, I need to buy perks. So, might as well get the power on at some point. So we'll go ahead and plant this little fella. Fuck me. Which will this plant bear? They're both dead. Oh. Whew. Once again, the get rid of that. Element 115 holds great influence. I never use Widow's Wine other than if I get it. Right. Water the plant. I take life. Got lucky that those weren't the last two, because I want to get this done as soon as possible. But in the meanwhile, I need to go ahead and refill the bucket. Get this power going. At some point. I have killed that spider. It was fun. Very easy boss fight. I like how the boss fights are kind of easy, but let's go see what else we need from the trials. And then we have the box area opened, I think. If not, it won't be too hard. So, water the same plant 3 times. That'll be easy. Obtain a power-up. We're doing that. Kill 3 zombies as they are mutating. Alright. Well, that one's actually a little harder. Only because it's a random process. You have to be really, really noticeable. Alright. There we go. If I can just... Alright, there we go. I think that counts. It is as the reach of my senses. I'll take this. Oh. Oh, damn it. I would have gotten it. Die. Jesus. Alright, come on. Start mutating, boys. Mutate. Oh, they didn't. That's a pain in the ass. Excuse you. Alright, he's water for the round. Let's go ahead and get rid of these. Might as well get the power. Shit. When I think of the evils perpetrated by Division 9. So Division 9 is the Japanese version of 935. Division 9 appears to have powered the entire island with this water. Oh. There may well be other applications. This is merely a temporary solution to our power-related problems. One of the things I am very... I like how they're lights, too. Like, there's not a lot of maps where, like, lights will turn on and actually mean a difference. But one of the things I do like about these maps is the characters help you with, like, finding shit out. Like, with the bows and the Eisenjaka, one of the things was, the paintings, like, they would tell you, like, you hold X on a painting and it would show up and they would, like, say something like, oh, this is probably important. Oops. I killed the zombie on accident. My bad.